possible. You said the carpet was looking bad in here.
It was wicked.
Principal Mark Harris has never been so excited about new carpet.
Peeler's an open school, so here, kids lay on the carpet and read. They move around. It's not like a traditional school where folks just sit in rows.
That's why it was so important to replace their old floors and carpets that contained asbestos.
The original tile in this building, this is the first time we saw the floor since 1968.
This summer, crews are working